قال تعالى: يا أيها الذين آمنوا اتقوا الله، اتقوا الله حق تقاته ولا تموتن إلا وأنتم مسلمون. This ayah from Surah Ali Imran is an order from Allah Ta'ala to be firm on Islam, to be firm on Islam and to die upon Islam. The door to Islam is La ilaha illallah Muhammadur Rasulullah. And let it be known that no witnesses are required to enter this great religion, and one is not required to take a ghusl or a bath beforehand, but rather he says the shahada, he says the kalimatul haq, la ilaha illallah, purely from his heart, with his tongue, believing in its meaning, believing in its meaning, and saying that Muhammad is the messenger of Allah. No witnesses are required. And a person, when he says Muhammad, if he's not able to say Muhammad, he can say Abul Qasim Rasulullah. Or he can say Abul Qasim Rasulullah. This is what the scholars in their books have mentioned. As for saying Muhammad, Muhammad with the wrong pronunciation, this is not permissible. Brothers and sisters, make sure if you teach people to become Islam, to become Muslim, you tell them to say Muhammad properly. You teach them to say Allah properly, or they can say Allah in their language, like they may say God in English or Dios in Spanish, for example. Be firm on the religion of Islam and make sure that you learn and that you do not say anything which may destroy your religion, which may spoil your religion. And the Prophet alayhi salatu wasalam said that one of us, that a slave, a person, may utter a word he thinks it is harmless, and this word will lead him into the hellfire. It will lead him into the hellfire. May Allah Ta'ala protect us from saying, from speaking without knowledge. And may Allah Ta'ala increase our knowledge. I ask you and myself to increase in the knowledge of Islam and to learn what is halal and to learn what is haram, so that we may protect our faith. For he who does not learn may fall into the trap of kufr, the trap of blasphemy, and we ask Allah to increase our knowledge so that we don't fall into this awful trap. Walhamdulillah, wassalatu wassalamu ala rasulihil kareem. Ameen, ameen.